All right, across. The kitchen. Seen better days. Annoying little shits. All right, fire. Now to the gas station. Oh, an attack. Oh, there it is. Oh, achievement. Time to remember. 11 cog tags. Well, you know what this means, guys? We're going to be running past this car.
There it is.
Powder keg.
Oh, you nincompoops. Look at this place. You burned half the neighborhood down, and we've got locusts and krill flying up our ass. All thanks to you.
What? Where's the junker?
I didn't think you guys were gonna make it, so I didn't fill his up. I figure that's your job. Pump's over there.
What an primatic asshole. Could at least show some courtesy. Ugh. And that's the junker?
Get in here. I've got some ammo in the back. You stay away from my register up front. I'm watching you.
Oh, yeah. No grenades. Whoa!
Oh, shit! Damn it!
One dead grub.
Nice.
Take that, you bloodsuckers!
Boomer.
You're not taking me.
No, I'm not shooting at the vehicle. God damn it, where did that come from? So we're gonna do a horde mode, huh? Ugh. But I'm assuming we're nearing the end of the act anyway.
Aye.
Oh, bullshit. Are these locusts just pure suicidal? What? Curb stomp. I'm tempted to. But Jesus Christ.
You stay away from my register up front. I'm watching you.
Alright.
Locus!
Oh shit!
Pop your head out.
Take that, you blood-sucking!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah. Jeez, you could take a good headshot or two, couldn't you? Oh yeah, die, assholes. What the hell was that? Damn. Like I said in the previous video, guys, this game does punish you if you're a solo player. But that was the thing back in them days, in the early, like, I think, like, early 2000s.
You stay away from my
they want to make sure they're saying, oh, if you want to play the game to the maximum and not be punished, you have to play as a team. It says you've got to play co-op, which I'm not against co-op, but I just don't like when it's forced. Anything that's forced on you, I don't like it. It's like... Like, if you're gonna make a co-op, just make a co-op. Say, right, you can't play unless you have two people, which I know that won't be a good selling point for a game, but you know what I mean? I just hate when they try and force you. Nice, Dom. Come on. Bloody Boomer. Boomer and those little buggers. You know, I always said there's always like, everybody thinks like the grunts of these little buggers are the, like the weakest and not should be on our threat. Bullshit, they are the most dangerous unit in the game.
You stay away from my register up front. I'm watching you.
Alright.
Locus!
Oh shit! Oh, damn it!
Come on! Got you in the back. Probably tore off a good chunk of your back, actually. Damn it.
Take that, you blood-sucking!
Oh, yeah!
One left. Okay.
Nice! Boomer!
Yeah, dummy. You're not taking me!
Oh, yeah. Die, you little shit. Die! Where's Dom? Oh, he's out there. Yeah, how am I going to get that out there? Gotcha. Shit.
Control, we've got the vehicle. We're heading back to pick up the rest of the squad.
Hurry, Marcus. Locust and Krill have launched a full-scale attack on their position.
Shit. Get in.
Yeah, we better get in. Please don't hit me, drive.
Let's go. Good to go. Drones! Up there!
Damn it!
Get in!
Oh, not again!
Go!
Watch out! Left, you numbskull!
Ooh, that hurt. And they got roasted. Aw, you're kidding me.
It's gonna be Krill. Use the UV turret. This generator can only power the turret or the engine. Not both.
Base reverse left, right. Okay.
Krill! Use the UV. One of you idiots. Look out!
Got a demon.
Clear.
This is gonna be one of those. I gotta keep an eye for the Krill. Yeah, so we gotta go a few inches fire and a few inches fire. I mean, I could drive myself if I had a partner, but nope, and I'm on my own. I gotta do the switchovers. I mean, you would think, you know, Dawn would have done the driving and I would have done the turret, but guess not.
It's just up ahead.
Swarm!
Look out!
Come on,
you idiots! You should use the UV turret.
Hold on.
Get off the freeway, dumbass! Turn left!
Clear!
You gotta warn me about the crow, you old geezer. It's not a bad vehicle, but I would rather have not been doing both at the same time, but hey, what are you gonna do? Out of the way.
Look out!
You really don't like sunlight, do you? That's 5 o'clock, you dumb old coot. Get the times right, asshole. Anyhow, let's get moving. Is it over? Bloody hell, where the hell are they coming from? Yeah, but the car's in bad shape. Good thing I spotted them once.
Baird, it's Marcus. We have the chunker. Do you copy?
Yeah. You on your way or what? We're getting screwed to the wall over here.
We're almost there.
Sounds like they could use your help.
Let's do this.
Okay. Gotcha. Oh, come on.
Down there.
Boom, baby. Okay.
Oh yeah.
Bullseye. And I got achievement. Zen Art Part 2. Perform 5 in a row. Nice. Alright.
I can't see it.
Okay, who's next?
Who's next?
Damn it.
Viper!
baby!
Okay.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah.
We need ammo.
Now what? Oh, it's Boomer. Gotcha, you little asshole. Okay. Just damn. Set a mute. Just waiting for them to show up. Gotcha, you little shit. Die.
Lock and load.
Oh yeah, lock and load. Run, die, gotcha.
Good shot.
Yeah, but we need to get rid of these ones first. Okay. Nammo crate, just what I need. And frags. Nice. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Back in action.
Nice.
Oh, now what? Get you two up. Okay, they brought in the big guns. Ow, ow. Go rid of one of them. Go rid of a second. That's all I'm dead.
Let's move out.
Hoo hoo. That was brutal. Oh god, they're hilarious when they're together. Ooh, checkpoint. Oh, this can't be good. Big easy hole. Oh, this can't be good. Well, that could have gone better.
Control, this is Delta Squad. Our vehicle is DOA, we're now on foot. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. The pumping station lift is offline, so you need to enter the mines through the factory. Continue down this road.
Affirmative. Let's go.
Okay. So we're gonna go down here.
Piece of shit.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, I can fix anything, man. You just need the right parts.
Yeah. That would be helpful if you could have fixed the right parts. And this is where we're going to end the video here, folks. And it's a perfect opportunity to end, as we are in Act 3 now. The Belly of the Beast. Downpour. So, yeah, we managed to help out the Stranded a little. They don't like us. Shocker, I know, but what you gonna do? And now we're moving on to the third act, where we're going to go into the Belly of the Beast and hopefully gut it. So, hey, folks, if you like the videos, please like, share, and subscribe, ring the dinner bell, and on the next Gears of War Unlimited, we're going to do Act 3, Belly of the Beast. I'll catch you later.